How to navigate the homepage. When logging into HireHop, you will arrive at your homepage, which will look similar to this. Click on New Job, New Project, or Settings, or search HireHop for what you are looking for. You can search by number, for example, a job number, an invoice number, or even scan or type a barcode number to be taken to the corresponding page. Click on Search by Fields and complete all or any of the available fields to show matching jobs. Search date range to find jobs with a certain status between different dates and the depot if applicable. And view the preset searches, any of which can be shown as one of the six quick search tiles on the right of the page and set up per user in settings. Clicking on a preset search, such as active jobs, will bring up all jobs within the set parameters. Parameters can be amended at the bottom of the screen, pressing refresh to update the list. Any screen with a settings cog on the top right allows you to add or remove columns, as well as drag and drop, and your preferences are saved per user. Finally, within management, you will find all the options to manage your data. On the top of the screen, click on Calendar to reveal all jobs in a calendar view, which can also be synced to your phone, Google, or any other calendar via an ICS link found in Settings. Simply click on any job to open. Clicking on My Tasks will allow you to view all tasks assigned to yourself, as well as create general tasks for yourself and other users. Tasks appear on your all pages, and so tasks set from a job, stock item, asset, or anywhere else will have a link to that location. Notes on the homepage is a free text notes section for anything you require.